Before starting work, place the ignition key at least 2 meters away from the vehicle. Protect the area in front of the display from damage by using a suitable product. Unscrew the two mounting screws on the back of the display. Carefully pull out the display upwards and then tilt it towards the steering wheel. This way you can reach the connectors. Disconnect them. Carefully remove the display. Reassembly is carried out in the reverse order.